The stage at last time you were interviewing the group staff, you've just been up north here, obviously haven't seen you do the show. Is it still the same?
At times. It begins with nothing and then it's gone. That's about as close as you can do. But then it shows up with people who can just this time.
With all its songs for the rest of the band, would it be true to say that when talking heads get together, it's almost in a part-time situation?
Yeah. It's one of the things we do.
I'm not sure if they haven't known if they're talking heads in a part-time club.
Pretty happy. It seems to work best when we have time to have careers apart from one another.
There was a lot of talk around about the work that you did with Brian Eno and My Life in the Bush of Ghosts. Are you planning on working with him again?
I haven't seen him for a while. I think he's in Paris. So I doubt that I'll work with him in the next year.
Would you like to?
Sure. I wouldn't mind doing something with him again.
On record or something different?
Doesn't matter.
Yeah. Speaking of times, would you like to dance on the table maybe?
I suppose so. A lot of the songs have the drums and whatnot meets for the house.
Is it a reflection of what's happening in New York at the moment? The clubs and,
it's a reflection of what's happening with that thing on American radio. Because that we don't get them played on the radio. So we decided to do a record this time. I thought we might get played on clubs. We might get played on the box stations in the States. Because the white radio stations have chosen to ignore us.
What is the word?
They asked me if we sounded too black. No.
Also, so directing Burning Down the House, which is a really good clip. Have you done any work in directing before that?
Yeah, Kurt Lecker did it. I won before that once in a lifetime. So, sort of, gave it to all the women. Probably didn't even spend myself.